spooky October, and we're playing another horror game.
And what horror game do you have in mind for you to play this time?
Well, I've never played Dead Space, so I want to play Dead Space.
Alright.
I mean, I don't really want to play Dead Space, but I guess I will.
You got to see my tomfoolery and my, you know, just do what I did. That random time.
Oh, scream. Yeah, that was great.
Just scream FBI. And
you weren't screaming anything.
I said FBI, come out with your hands up.
When? I don't remember.
Way to pay attention to the recording. I did it like three times.
I think in your head you did.
No, I didn't.
As you're creeping around the corners.
I said, come out, this is FBI. I did. I said
it like one time.
I said like three.
That's neither here or there.
Because you're in space.
If you want to watch that fun video, watch Condemned Criminal Orphans kind of playthrough. But now we're here with Dead Space.
Yes. I'm trying to do what I did with my brother all this time. I kind of mentioned it again. Where I would normally watch him play games. He wouldn't play on my screen. My gamer's board. Anyways, hey, I'm pretty sure I remember the name of your character is Isaac Clark, so you're the engineering ship system specialist.
Isaac, it's me. I wish I could talk to you.
Don't talk to me. Right.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. I wish I could just talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. Strange. Such a little thing.
Where do you go?
How many times you watched that thing?
This game looks a lot better.
Guess you really miss her. Don't worry, we're almost there.
Later, right?
You'll be able to look her up once we're on board. Sounds like you do have a lot of catching up to do.
Alright, everyone, we're here.
Has it right.
Sinking our orbit now.
Horror games always have horror.
All this trouble over that chunk of rock.
Deep space mining is a lucrative business, Ms. Daniels. Aegis 7 is a gold mine, according to Prospector's reports. Cobalt, silicon, osmium. Now, where is she? There she is. We have visual contact.
So that's Ishimura. Impressive.
The USG Ishimura. Biggest planet cracker in her class. And it looks like they already popped the cork.
Why is it all dark? I don't see any running lights.
Corporal, take us in closer and hail them. And stay clear of that debris field. We're here to fix their ship, not the other way around.
USG Ishimura, this is the emergency maintenance team of the USG Kellyan responding to your distress call. Come in, Ishimura.
You're gonna need to boost the signal if it power's low.
Yes, we know. Boost the signal. More.
Never heard of a total communications blackout on one of these things. You'd think with 1,000 people on board, someone would pick up the phone.
Extra bit of luck, we got my pit flat cat sitting right next to James. On a limb, right across his bed.
What is that?
It's a busted array like we thought. Sounds like they're having problems with their encoder. You get us down there and Isaac and I can fix it. 48 hours max.
All right, you heard the lady. Take us in, let's see what needs fixing.
Gravity tethers engaged. Automatic docking procedures a go.
Sir,
what
the auto dock.
What is it?
We're off track. We're gonna hit the hull.
Hit the blast shields.
No.
That guidance tether's damaged. Switch to manual. Now.
Inside the magnetic field? Are you insane? Abort!
No! We can make it inside. Corporal,
I said gave you a door. Very calm.
The field's too strong!
Is everyone okay?
How did they survive?
What? What the hell were you thinking? Were you trying to get us killed?
I just saved our asses, Mr.
Yeah,
Daniels.
But they were,
if we had aborted at that speed and distance, we'd have smashed right into the side of the Ishimura.
Really
now settle down. Let's get to work. Corporal, report.
The same spot they were.
I'm not getting any readings from the port booster, and we've lost comms and autopilot. It'll take some
helmet
time.
This.
All right. Let's get some extra hands from flight deck to help out.
Hold still, Isaac. I'm syncing up everyone's rig with the ship. Okay, we're done. Clean bill of health for everyone.
All right. We've still got a job to do.
We're moving out.
This looks too bad. Or, I mean, now that we're on X-Bone platform, it's a pretty old game compared to what we're used to now, but still pretty good art.
It is. It's, like, when they first came out with it, it was, they were very detailed with it. That's what made it spookier, just because how detailed. No, it kind of reminds me, like, with your character off to the left like that. This came out before Crisis, right?
I think the first Crisis came out first.
Okay. That's what it kind of reminds me of, how you're, like, off to the left. That's how I think Crisis is. You're kind of to the left of the character.
Crisis is
booster. You lost the port booster. Unbelievable.
Welcome, CEC employee, to the USG Ishimura. The Ishimura was the first planet cracker class vessel, and
is now the oldest survivor. Oh, the chest that's glowing. Can I do anything with it?
Guess the power's down everywhere.
Nope.
Isaac,
get over here and have a look at that.
Looking at my weapons.
Look for blue holograms to activate.
Action button. Use door or something. But what about this? Let's focus on this. Focus on the contact. Guess I'll go this way.
Seems like everyone was trying to pack in a hurry. Yeah? Well, there's not. There's nobody here.
Looks like.
Let's get that computer display up.
Right here, it looks like they like all be sucked up or something.
Use the locator system to find your next objective.
Oh, I love it. I thought that was a Dead Space 2 thing. This is telling me where my objective is. That way. Is it right here?
What's a Dead Space 2 thing?
Well, so this will tell you where the objective is. That's just the greatest stick.
Oh, okay. Gotcha. Oh,
okay. Huh, that doesn't look good. She's taking a lot of damage.
The tram system's offline. Getting around is going to be difficult. The air seems to be flowing again. That's a start.
What the hell was that?
Automatic quarantine must have tripped when the filtration system restarted. Everybody relax.
What was that? Did you hear that?
Not sure.
What the hell? I don't know. Something's in the room with us.
Behind you.
Oh, man.
Jesus! Open fire! Open fire! Get the power! Get the...
Come on. Got it!
Isaac, get the hell out of there!
The doors are locked! Run!
Use
melee to knock back an enemy.
Doors on this ship are locked because of the quarantine. We have to get to the bridge.
Hey,
first, we gotta repair the tram system.
You're crazy, Hammond. You're gonna get us all killed.
If you listen to me, I'll get you out of here alive. Now, what's wrong with the tram?
But there should be a spare in the maintenance bay. There's also a broken tram blocking the tunnel that needs to be repaired. Damn it! Everything is on the other side of this quarantine. We can't reach it from here.
No, we can't. But you can. Isaac, if I can get to the bridge, I should be able to access the personnel files. You fix the tram, and I'll help you find it.
Yay.
Here's the map.
Typical horror game. We can't get to it, but you can.
Space fires.
I expect every single game that had fires in space.
So am I supposed to backtrack?
How does Star Wars ships make noise when they go into hyperdrive or whatever?
There you go. Yep. That's good. So this way. A lock. Okay.
Why are you safety? We're a locker.
Hey, credits.
So we're gonna go all.
Safe station. Remember in games where you just can't save wherever you want?
Yeah. Condemned, I could. Hit the start button and save.
Advanced game played. So can I actually
open that up there?
Oh, jeez. I figured you had to like break it open.
Oh, on this game.
So I still need a dashboard for that. Alright. Making progress.
Yes, we are.
Make my way downtown. I totally missed it.
You probably dropped the ceiling or something.
I was like, I wonder what's over here.
Oh, so this thing can blow up. There is like
this. Oh, sweet. I guess I missed. Oh, yeah.
Oh!
It's not enough. It's not enough.
Body didn't seem to work. Go for the limbs. Dismember them. That should do the job.
Oh my goodness, I get it.
Was there like an edit after like people complained they didn't know how to kill the enemies, so they edited all that in? It was that like chest. Had like 28 touches. 19 doesn't talk about not knowing how to kill the enemies.
Should be able to help you with that arm mechanism.
Shot there.
Flip.
Oh. his leg.
Oh, he goes, they talk about the arm today. Oh. Apparently. There's only two limbs.
Yeah, there's only two limbs.
His walking mechanisms aren't limbs.
Listen up, car 8 is trashed. We managed to get it back to the repair depot, but now the auto loader is fried. I need a stasis module brought down here now. Look at this piece of shit off the track. It's gonna jam up the whole system.
It looks on the track. Points the limb on this teddy bear. Where he it, like, do it again and just see, like, watch it, see if, like, there's a, like, see if it opens. Puzzles.
You did it. The tram is blocking the whole system. When you get the computer online, you'll be able to call the tram from the control room. Faster the better. I can hear something crawling around up there.
I've patched into the deck security system. It took some work, but I've got the door to the maintenance bay unlocked. The data board should be somewhere inside.
Well, I guess
bad.
bloody heel. And then take my money.
Damage is always a good thing.
Americans. That's it. Review. Or not review. Condemned tips. When you fight enemies, always go with power. In this case, definitely don't bring a melee object to Nelly.
Seatbelt was a stasis block. Let's get some more. What? You gotta get this one first.
Oh yeah, because it's a branch. No?
It's like a...
Board back to tram control and slot it into the computer array. That should get the tram system back online.
Heading to the bridge. Good work.
Strange. The quarantine just lifted.
Whatever was in the flight lounge must have left. That's lucky for us. Isaac, get back to the Kellion and prep it for launch. We'll find out where we can from the bridge and meet you there.
If we live that long... You're out of your league, Hammond. This is suicide. We're going to die out here.
Your lack of confidence in me is duly noted, Miss Daniels. But I have a mission to complete, and that's exactly what I am going to do, with or without you. Do we understand each other?
Just get us out of here alive.
Static, you know, they're in a metal container. Like that robotic.
Small net back.
Oh my god, dude.
hell is happening down there? What happened to the shuttle?
Those are at home. It's the only way off the ship.
Kendra.
No, Hammond! This changes everything!
Just let me think. Can you access the command computer?
It's no good. There's an executive lockdown of all primary systems. Without the captain's authorization, I can't access them.
Well, where's the captain?
That bird.
Here he is. Captain Benjamin Mathias. Location? Med lab. Status? Deceased.
What? How?
I can't access that information. Find the captain, and you'll find his rig. With his authorization codes, I can crack this computer wide open.
Damn it. Isaac, I'm sending the tram back to your location. Get to the medical deck and find that rig as fast as you can.
What was that?
Injecting it that way, we'll put it that way. American, like that's very potent. I guess like the quickest way to get into your body, basically. So, I guess the whole food, it's like I guess that's where your nutrients are. It evaporates through your intestines, not evaporates through your food. Yeah. You get a strong reaction very quickly for antibiotics because it's a repository. Whereas taking it orally takes a few hours.
Well, it has to digest.
Right in the anus.
Find your weapon.
Ooh, there's a store.
Hey! And place extra items in the safe.
Alright, let's buy some stuff.
Yeah!
Waiting for this all my life. Let's see. Plasma cutter, I already have that.
Double two suit.
Yeah, I definitely want that.
Power mode.
Inventory slots and a harm. Good to see. Let's buy that. Wait, it costs one node? Oh, that's just what I have.
The very bottom.
Alright. Upgrade that suit.
You want to buy one thing at a time, or? Oh, it's going to show us upgrade.
Damn it.
That's pretty cool. See it.
Yeah. Sell my plug. Yeah, thank you.
Quiet note.
by a node, but that also seems very costly. 10,000 credits? That's a lot of moolah.
Space. You got all the moolahs.
I don't have all the moolahs, though. Aha! There's a bunch. I was gonna say that.
Why is every single alien, like, all this upgraded technology and futurism and stuff, like, why do they have the shittiest security on the block? Every single place, Alien, the movie Alien, playing a game Alien with Josh, their security failed, Alien, one single alien took over the entire ship, and this, somehow these mutants took over.
Well, they probably weren't expecting
Doom!
Doom.
Doom, that's another one.
Oh. Yeah, they're not set up for it.
Apparently, if we as a human species can learn anything from these horrific games, it's that we need to go into the space with as much firepower as possible.
Yeah,
the
aliens are serious.
Yep.
Yay! It's the Fallout Boy song.
That one's done. Well, I guess we got it here instead of playing this now. This will be like halfway through chapter 2 and then, alright guys, we gotta go.
This will be, yes, I want to save my money.
Alright, so!
This was a lot of fun. I'm glad I finally got into Dead Space.
Into the Dead Space.
Yes. It was pretty spooky.
It was. It was, it had some rambunctious times.
Rambunctious.
It had some scares. And
definitely a spooktacular October.
It is. It's been a hell of a show. It has.
I did that. I hate myself.
Yep. If you want to see more of this, if you want to see more of Isaac, James, me, Brackamines, subscribe, like, comment,
Molly too,
share Molly too, share Molly too. Don't share the video. Share Molly too. On Instagram, Facebook.
That's right.
And we'll see you next time.
That's right.
If we get enough likes and stuff, or if people want to see us play this or condemn, we'll continue to play against our will.
Have a safe October, everyone.
Bye.
Safe Halloween.
Bye.